Two brand new spirits. Done an EVP with her. Unfortunately, I did not get the name connected to this doll here, so for now I'm going to call her Uneeda. Basically, that's the kind of doll she is, so I'm going to call her Uneeda. This one, I have got her name. This is Miranda. So one of my subscribers happened to catch the name on EVP that I couldn't catch. So Miranda's really adorable. But she has a very, very young spirit inhabiting it. I'll say probably 5 or younger for her. And for her, I don't know yet. So I'm welcoming these brand new spirits. They're very adorable. So I'm very excited. And I'm finding them now in stores. Now this doll here is made in 1969. She is 1 year older than me, believe it or not. So she'll be 48 years old, the doll. I don't know about the spirit, but the doll is. And she's so adorable. Ooh, that was a big orb. I don't know if you guys saw that. Holy shit. Damn. Oh, I showed some of my dolls in the video already during the song. Well, here's the rest of my collection here. Getting massive and bigger and bigger and bigger. Yeah, eventually I'm thinking about buying haunted objects and stuff other than haunted dolls, like rings, probably like artifacts, stuff like that. Haunted mirrors I'm gonna look into buy. See if I can spice up the paranormal activity, like what's going on at the house down in Florida. One of the guys I'm subscribed to, I keep forgetting his name, but Jody Dean, Haunting the Dead. Well, his house is haunted as hell. And I don't know if anybody knows, but he has a very haunted doll that he got. That doll scratches people. And last two owners have been really scratched up bad by that doll. So I think that particular doll is freaking evil as hell. And I hope that doll becomes famous. That's going to be awesome if it does. Hey, Rugrats. These are my paranormal babies, huh? These are cute. Yes, you are. Sorry about that, Kaylee. Had to set her up. Kaylee, waboo. Hey, baby girl. Just hanging up with Anna. Picking up on Anna all the time. Ain't that cute? Two small haunted dolls held by the big haunted dolls. Yeah, it's so cool. I'm getting good orbs too, guys. I like the orbs. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so my giant collection of haunted dolls. Look at that shit. That's Delilah right there. Always moving her vessel. Ever slight, but it's moving. Annabelle in the back here. Now that is one haunted ass doll, Caroline, right there. Big time, man. She's actually portal. So you guys ever heard about portal haunting? It's not too common to get a portal haunting, but that doll is causing portal haunting. It's an epic set. Hey, Debbie. Yeah, it's got my haunted boots. Yeah, some bubbies, huh? All my precious babies. Yeah. How you girls doing? Yeah. Now she tipped her head. Her head wasn't tilted like that. This doll actually moves. It's not very often, but Anna does. It's haunted as hell. Well, that's a haunted doll right there. Holy shit. And I saw the number on the back of her neck when I first got her. I about shit my pants. And I kept her in secret, and I shouldn't have done that. So I do apologize to my fans for hiding her ID, but I did a video and I did reveal her true identity, so the fear, because she is so freaking coveted. I should you know that doll is fucking haunted, dude. When I got Amelia, I mean, epic paranormal activity, like you would not believe. They have some banging noises, there are very intense banging noises. Insane shit going on since I got her. But most of the paranormal activity, the strongest is always from Caroline. She is very, very extremely strong. Maybe it's because of this ring, and that she's from the island of the dolls, a very terrifying place she came from. Yeah, when I first got her, I heard like a Trinity knock, like bang, 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 3 times. I didn't repeat it again, another second time, I didn't repeat it again a third time, so 3 sets of banging knocks along with her. Yeah. So welcome, Uneeda. You're very cute. So that's what I'm going to call her for now. And Miranda. A very young little girl. So I'm very happy to have you both here. And Thank you guys for watching. This is Paranormal Dolls.